Well, at the time, Biafra was a big mover and shaker in the San Francisco. You know, he was really involved really interested in the underground scene and was following what was happening. You know, I know he was following with people that were sending in demos to Maximum Rock and Roll, the magazine out of San Francisco that Ted Yohannan started.